Today, it's a feast of reading, so we invited families to come and listen to our students read, and it's students from all, from different schools from PSGA. Students should have an opportunity where they can lead and make a change. Like, we want them to know that they can make a change in their community. What can they do?
So we decided to put together MAGIC, an organization. MAGIC stands for Maestros Advancing Globally Influential Children. And our main goal is to introduce or to expose our students to different global awareness issues that are happening around the world and show them that right now at this point in their life, they're children, but they could still make a difference. They can still make an impact and, you know, help people all around the world. For the month of November, our primary goal was to expose our children to the importance of literacy and how illiteracy is a global issue, and also how to help others in need. So we're collecting canned goods to, you know, to help people who may not have what they need for this time of year.
Let's just bring it out to the community. This is what we can do. We can read, we can do this, and, you know, maybe hopefully they inspire other children who are in the audience to become that, readers and leaders. So that's why we do this, not just in our school, but in general, in the community.